We're gonna start off our pike position with our arms firm on the ground and our feet on our toes, legs as straight as possible. And then when you start to go down, nice and controlled, nice and slow, touch your head lightly on the ground and then come back up really slow. Remember to maintain this pace, nice and steady and controlled. Keep your legs straight the entire time and always stay on your toes.